village of Watkins, Glen, New York. Route 14 north. Nice overcast day. We're getting some rain on and off. Watkins Glen State Park over on the left. Very nice park. I've camped there. Definitely worth checking out. I didn't want to block the intersection in case this light turned red. Now I got enough room to move forward. Always very busy through here. See how this is gonna go. Clock is ticking. Tick, 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 tock. Beehive on display. Soft custard, homemade ice cream. That sounds pretty good. I could go for an ice cream cone.
Looks like they're not open.
Never mind. Isn't this fun? Well, of course, now I'm blocking the road, aren't I? Yep. I'm sure this lady's cursing me out. And she'll get over it. They always do. This is probably the busiest part of this whole road. Way up to Alliance. You're probably wondering what I'm doing. Stopping for all the roads like that. Ooh, nice Ben and Jerry's car. Too bad I can't turn the camera. That's like an old car. That's nice. Sorry, I don't know what kind it is. Didn't get a really good look at it. Just thought it's an old car. Very very busy through here. Busy. Seneca Lake cruises. Seneca Lake's a very nice lake. All the Finger Lakes are very nice lakes. And I believe that'll do it for the grand tour of Watkins Glen. I don't know if you can see the lake off to the side. Probably not enough, just trees away.